Charton boss very sure Aribo will play for Premier League Championship club Charlton Athletic. Boss Lee Bowyer believes Nigerian midfielder Joe Aribo will play for a Premier League or Championship club in the coming years after catching the eye with a string of fine performances for the Addicks. The London-born youngster has been directly involved in 7 goals, 5 goals, 2 assists, in the league this season after he was brought into the starting lineup following injuries to Jake Forster-Caskey and Ahmed Kashi. He's got the right attitude and hunger for the game, so he's going to be a very good player, Bowyer said to News Chopper. He'll definitely be playing at a higher level. It's down to him to keep his feet on the ground and keep working hard and keep believing in himself. It's a confidence thing with Joe. He's definitely improved and I can see that he has great potential. Aribo and his teammates, including ex-Manchester United youth teamer Nicky Ahosé, travel to Bristol Rovers in their next fixture. Io Kingsley.